What's happening? Damon Jamal on your face, film works, you know what I'm saying? We're here with Agallah, you know what I'm saying, putting it down.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Bishop, baby, Purple City, you already know what's poppin'. I don't get the, you know, the promotion and marketing of major artists would to get to reach out to fans. People that don't know, I produce Busta Rhymes, I produce Mobb Deep. I produced a lot of groups.
What'd you produce with Bus?
I did Things That We Do For Money. That was on his second album called When Disaster Strikes.
Okay.
And I did Mobb Deep, True Lies, and I did a lot of other joints for EPMD. Both reunion albums, Back in Business and Out of Business albums. I was on Out of Business rhyming and producing, you know what I mean? And I just came up in the rankings, you know, just learning from the greats. This is how I do it, man. Just, you know what I mean? Better than the streets. The studio is better than the streets. I'm gonna get a shirt that's saying that. Real deal. Nigga get caught, locked up out there. All I gotta do is make that crack in here, and I'm out of here. All you gotta do is make that crack, man, to get it out there, man. That's what I'm trying to tell you, cats, man. You know? All I do is shit like. I go in like. You know, like on some G shit, we going all day. You know what I mean? Just got off with Busta on the phone, so, you know, trying to get one of them heaters, one of them heat joints to him, you know what I mean? One of these crack joints.
Alright,
so Busta, if you see this shit, this one, I had him up. You know what I mean?
Is there any Bay Area artists, current artists, or, you know what I'm saying, on the music and a Bay Area hip-hop that you feeling right now that you're aware of, or what?
Mac Dre, man, I just got up on Mac Dre, man, God bless the dead, man, I just got up on dude, he's crazy, man, that's like, that's what's up, you know what I mean, like, I peeped out, he moved, man, Slang Game was crazy with it,
yeah.
It's just, you know, it's a lot of other rappers, too. Coming up, like the whole hyphy movement, I see is rising stupid right now. Like, it's been the Bay been doing it for as long as now. E40 finally bringing it to the table. I feel like he's doing his thing, you know. Shout to E, you know, the whole Bay Area clique, you know what I mean? The sick with the clique and all that, you know. I feel it whole movement, you know what I'm saying? It's like, if you doing you, man, I'ma show you love 100%, man. Right, the Bay. It's real, and you know, the Bay, you know, beyond rap, I respect the Bay, because it's like, you know, that's where the Panthers was doing their thing at, you know what I mean? That's where it really was real back then, you know what I'm saying? Back then, I don't know about now, I ain't been through there now, but you know, I mean, things change, and you know, I think that, but people do have that responsibility somewhere to helping their people and get up, you know what I mean? And get right, you know what I'm saying?
Yesterday, that was the 10th anniversary of the death of Tupac. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. One of the Bay Area legends, one of the greats, and one of the hip hop's legends. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So let me know what's your opinion on the influence that Tupac's music had? You know what I'm saying, in your life?
Man, that brother was beyond music. Man, that brother was just from the Most High, man. Savior of the people. You know, he was a revolutionary at that, you know what I'm saying? Raised by